the English festival contest of Dinner Newspaper. First of all, I wish the contest would be successful. My name is Huo Hao. I'm 10 years old. I was born in autumn. My birthday is on the 9th of August, 2010. It's an important day with me. Now, I'm a student in class 5A at Nanjing Primary School in Bitung Town, Bodak District, Guangbing Province. I go to school by bike from Monday to Friday. At school, I study a lot of subjects, but I like learning English the most because I think it's very important and useful for my life. I live in a lovely house with my mother. In front of the house, there is a beautiful lake. My mother is 40 years old. She is a beautiful, gentle and kind woman. She often listens to my problems very patiently and helps me to solve them. She loves me very much and so do I. What's your hobby? I and my mother have different hobbies. My mommy likes cooking. Her hands are very skillful, so the food she does is delicious. For me, I have some hobbies, such as watching TV, reading books and playing the piano. But I like reading books more because of the following reason. Firstly, book is like a friend of mine who teaches me lots of things. It lets me know of many places around the world and the history of my countries and others. Secondly, I enjoy reading books in my free time. I started reading books when I was 6 years old. At that time, my mother always helped me to read the difficult word. I often recommend books, funny stories, fairy tales, folk tales, and poems for children. I like to read folk tales very much because each of them give me a lesson in my life. Recently, I began to read short stories in English. It's difficult for me to read in English, but I try my best because I want to learn English and I want to read books in English. My mother often encouraged me to read and buy me a lot of useful books. At school, I often go to the library to read or borrow books with my friend every time. My school library is beautiful and the librarian is funny and helpful. I love all of them. Totally, reading books help us widen our knowledge. Reading books costs money, but it's also more comfortable. The more books we can read, the more knowing we know. Last but not least, reading books help us improve our ability like writing and speaking, and it helps us relax after a hard working day. Reading books make us happy and relieve stress. Sum up, I think reading books is one of the most interesting indoor activities and I will keep this hobby forever.